hedgehogging work over at my neighbor's place, and in the process cleared away some brush and found these. And so I talked to him about them, and he said that if I was willing to restore both of them, I could keep one of them. So I am going to restore two of these old single wheel cultivators, which I thought were pretty neat. So that's what this video is going to be about. Let's see what I can actually do to them. I don't know if I'm going to be able to I might actually make myself a steamer and try to steam the handles to be that original shape. That's the only handle that's actually intact, and of course it's rotted pretty badly. The other one, I mean, it's one of them's gone and one of them's half gone, so. But yeah, this might be fun. So guess what? Here we go. Easier than pulling weeds. Some grass. Or running your gas tiller.
Tomato disaster! Well, they do that. Yeah, they will relax when they sit outside.
Alright, well, let me go get the other one and let's try it out because I think it's going to be better than this one. But this one does work. Okay, we're starting off where I left off with the other one. This one's got much better tines. So, yeah, it does a lot better. I've been in this tomato patch for a while. The bolt's gonna loose down there.